Hey students, this is the Social Innovation Learning Space, SILS for short, located on this corridor of the second floor, besides the classroom block. The SILS is a teaching and learning space for teachers to incorporate its contents into curriculum. The first installment showed the arts and history of Singapore and its link to social innovation. This year, the second installment is all about science. Head over to the SILS and interact with the various learning features to learn more about the future of science. This tunnel could be used for presentations, group discussions, pitching of ideas or advocacy. The list goes on. Everyone is welcome to use this space. Now, let us introduce some of the facilities we have inside this tunnel. Firstly, we have light switches for orange lights. Here are the lights for the white light. There is also a projector. Charging ports can be found in this compartment, together with VGA cable ports, which you can use to connect your laptop to the projector with. Next, the black seats are actually movable chairs that all of you can take out when you need to use them. Here's how you do it. Lastly, we hope that everyone will do their part, such as switching off all electrical appliances and returning chairs after use to keep this place a conducive one.